guys, it's Faye Del Rosario here and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing another haul. Here's the box. I have a huge box here from Zalando. Nag-order ako ng shoes from Zalando. So, first item. Itong rubber shoes para kay Sumit. It is in the size 44. Maganda yung quality niya at saka naka-sale siya. So, yan. Next, ito namang isa. Another rubber shoes. Para naman to sa brother-in-law ko. In the size 42. Okay lang siya. Mas maganda yung quality ng isa. Pero kasi naka-sale din siya. Kaya okay na. Tapos ito naman. Para sa akin siya. Ito yung pinakamaganda sa nabili namin. Na-order namin. Boots siya. Tapos leather. Tapos may heels. Tapos may zip siya sa side. Kaya mas madali siyang suot. Hindi na mahina. Ito, susuotin ko for winter. Ang ginagawa namin dito, we order our winter clothes or shoes around summer because it's cheaper. Mas mura siya pag ganun. Tapos, if you wanna buy summer clothes, bilhin mo siya during winter. Mas mura naman siya and they have massive sale here always in Poland. Ito last na siya sa box namin pero mayroon pa kaming isa. Isinoli namin kasi maliit siya sa akin, hindi siya kasya. So, papakita ko na lang yung clip mamaya. Ito naman para kay Sumit. Boots din siya for winter kasi malapit na yung winter dito sa Poland. Yung material niya naman parang rubber siya pero maganda rin to kasi hindi siya mababasa. Ayan, size 44. Lang kayo. Susunod naman, meron din kaming in order online na luggage bag from the brand Wittchen. I think Wittchen. Hindi ko alam kung paano pronounce. Pero yan siya. Wittchen. So, dalawa yung in order namin. One for Sumit, which is the navy blue color. One for me, which is the maroon color. The size of this luggage bag is good for the cabin luggage. So, buksan natin siya. Ayan natin yung loob. Ayan, may lock din siya sa gilid. Tapos, four wheels. Madali lang mag-travel, especially kung may visa ka na, tapos yung ticket niya is very cheap. So, it's very useful. These bags are really very useful for me and Sumit because we usually travel when there's ticket sale. And it is included in our bucket list to travel as much as we can na dalawa pa lang kami before we start our own family. So, ayun. The size of these bags comes very handy, especially when you are only going to travel for 2 to 3 nights. So, ayun lang yung para sa video na to. I hope you guys enjoyed. Kahit na short haul lang siya. And I hope to see you again next time. Bye-bye!